YouTube. It is I, MariK. Welcome back to another episode of Ninja Gaiden Black. On the last episode, we got trapped in this shithole. Underground cavern bullshit. Damn it, stop it! Let me drain your soul! Ha ha ha! Bitch! The Kaitetsu is fucking great! Plus the name just sounds cool. Kinda reminds me of like... The swords from From Inuyasha. Yeah! Tetsaien, Tensaien, SHOW SHIT! And I do like how when you're absorbing their soul, you're immortal! Large ice pillars, hard as stone. The ruins on the far side are just barely visible through them. Oh shit, I forgot about that attack! Wait, no, can I have this? Thank you. The shield of Vigor. Wait, I was trying to see. I like how there's all this ice and then there's something like hot as shit over there. A metalworking mold in the shape of a cog. A blasting furnace is visible beyond the wall. And what I don't understand is why is it not melting the ice? And it's right there. Ain't cool as shit to be able to do stuff like that. Alright, so we put the thing in place. So it should allow the door to open, but I don't remember what's behind the door. So, let's save. Let's save just to be safe. Haha, get it? Oh, it's... Yep, this shit. All the pieces of the stone tablet have now been found. This complete tablet can be placed on the pedestal at the Twin Serpents Plaza in Tyrone. I hate these things, and all they do... Why am I doing this? Well, that worked nicely. Iron ore. Alright, I need that stuff. Okay, so that white bar over there just doesn't want to go away. I mean, it does in certain points, but the door stands firmly shut. Well, why don't you shut the fuck up? Alright, don't go too far. Why did he... You bitch. He was supposed to stop right there. Whoa. Aw, man. I hate this puzzle. I can't do it with the freaking Diblahara in my face. Shit! Okay, what the fuck? It seems like it goes slower when we're not trying to go across there, but as soon as we start moving, then it's like... just... Alright, here we go. Magma Lake. Over there, that's where we gotta get to. We gotta hit that button thing. And we gotta get over here to go in those doors. Alright, don't fall in. Need some more iron ore. How is it, like, not melting in this place? A large, heavy stone door with an elaborate face relief carved into it. There are two holes where the eyes should be. Well... I guess that's what we have to do, is find the eyeballs. Yep, this is where we go. Bye, bitch. You know, I say I have no time for these games, and you fools just don't listen! Okay, can I hit the dinosaur now? There we go. They fall down too early. Wow, really? 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 He just picked the perfect time to be a fuckboy. Muramasa, you better have something good for me. Nope, not a damn thing. You're a... Let me lock on to this bitch here. Are we serious with this shit? Shit! This game seriously has, like, has some real camera angle issues that just kind of piss you off. Ancient smeltering furnace, now dilapidated and unusable. Alright, well what about this one? A very old blasting furnace, although it looks too old. They spelled too wrong. To be in active use, its contents are still molten and it appears usable. The first piece of iron ore has been added. There we go. The mold on the other side of the wall has been filled with molten iron. So I guess you do it that way. And then over there in the frigid cold, it freezes it and turns it into shit. Why are there so many bats? Aha! That was nice. Gave us about 5,000 essence, which is pretty good. Because that gives us the ability to pay for things. Why, Ryu? Are you goddamn serious right now? Can you just jump on the This game just has an inkling for pissing me off. Aha! I can hit them up here! Ah, it's just a yellow essence. I have... What the fuck?! I'm not trying to... Oh my god, I hate this game. Get... Ryu, just get... This stupid game pisses me off! See, like, I can't see a goddamn thing right now. I have no idea what's happening. Are you serious? That damn bitch ran away. Stone circles can be found all over the place. Why would anyone go to the trouble of building them? I don't know. How many life of the gods do we have? I have 4. Come back. Well, I thought they were gonna come back, and I thought we could kill the things to get full health, but no. See, we got the cog, and now the ice pillars are just magically melting. I have a feeling this is a trap. What the hell is that ugly ass thing? Oh, come on, Ryu! No, get away! No, get away from me! No! Okay. I as much as I love the Kaitetsu, there's a time and a place, and right now the time is the time to cut this bitch up with a giant golden spiky sword. No! Get away! Oh, that actually hits him. Can you stop it? I don't want you anywhere near me. Ryu, the wrong way! Ryu! This Resident Evil looking fucking shit needs to get the hell away. It keeps trying to hug me. I'm scared. No! Get away! Get the frig away! Alright, Ryu, turn around! Ryu! Ryu! No! Kill it! Alright. The Eye of Ice. Like, there's literally nothing else in here. Besides that hole we dropped her. But we're not going back that way. Held up the Eye of Ice. Alright, so there's nothing over there. Never mind, I know what to do. Don't be stupid, MariK. Haha! A great spirit elixir. That is greatly appreciated. Alright, where are they? Oh wait, I know where we're at. Yeah, see, now we're back here. I don't know what I was doing. I got turned around. I don't know if there's a save statue over there. No, we're just gonna wait. We'll go ahead and we'll save right here. And then on the next episode, we will go and do the lava half. So, alright, so if you enjoyed this episode, if you enjoyed watching us have to fight that evil-looking, demonic, creepy-faced, whatever that thing was, Make sure you hit that like button down below for us. Subscribe if you haven't already. You can follow us on all the social shit. We post every time we upload new content. The link for all that shit's in the description below. Always remember to save your game, because if you were to lose that data, it would be a shame. But we're gonna get the frig out of here, and we'll see you guys in the next episode.